At Hiscox, we insure a wide range of people from top flight sports stars to those who follow their heroes. I received a call during the World Cup in South Africa. It was a medical expense claim involving a ruptured quadricep, which is an injury commonly found in young athletes. Naturally, I assumed it would be a sports star, but it turned out it was a sports journalist.
Well, the sports journalist was my husband, Mihir Bose, and he was in Johannesburg covering the World Cup. He was having lunch with Ali Bakker, who used to be a test cricketer, and by coincidence was a doctor. Mihir fell as he was going down a step and ruptured the tendon that holds the kneecap to the thigh. Luckily, Ali knew how to get an ambulance quickly in Johannesburg, which is not as easy as it sounds. I was due to fly out to Cape Town that evening, and I got a call from Ali at about 2 o'clock, and he explained what had happened, and he said that the first thing that I needed to do was to find out how Mihir's operation would be paid for. So I contacted Hiscox.
As part of our travel cover, we provide cover for medical expenses, travel curtailment and travel cancellation.
I arrived at the hospital and found Mihir. He was as white as a sheet, but the operation had gone fine. But almost as soon as I'd got into his room, the phone started ringing, and it was the hospital wanting to know what was going to happen about payment of the operation. Then the next phone call was from Bob in the medical team, asking whether everything was okay.
At Hiscox, we have a dedicated 24-hour medical emergency helpline, and they will literally sort out everything.
So the next day when he rang, I explained that Mihir was having problems in the hospital, sleeping at night, and asked whether it would be possible for me to stay in the hospital.
That's not a problem. We'll arrange it for you.
So it was a nerve-wracking experience. It was a really serious injury, but the point was that the parts of the experience that could be made easier were really helped by Hiscox, and they seemed to be genuinely concerned that the best that could be done was done and that we got home safely.
Hiscox, providing support and reassurance wherever you are, whatever you do.